to live without you. What kind of life would